I hear the waterfall, do you?
Yeah.
This is just like when we're in Tennessee. Ooh. Could it be? Midwest Monster Search on the search for Bigfoot, northern Wisconsin, way up north. What do you see? Anything?
Probably not.
Hey everybody, James here, Midwest Monster Search. Looking for Bigfoot way up north Wisconsin near the Apostle Islands, about 8 hours north from Chicago. Waterfall up here. Let's check it out. Got my helpers here, Andrew, Herbie, and Philip. Oh, are you going to go underneath the cave? Well,
thank you.
way up north. We're about, I believe, about 2 hours from Canada, right next to Minnesota, on the very tip of Wisconsin, on Lake Superior. Looking for the Bigfoot again. Found a mysterious cemetery last night. We're going to head back there tonight. Careful.
More than one time. Okay. Come back. Okay. This looks like you get that bite.
Okay. Inside here, in a mysterious cave in this valley here. Checking it out. Speaking real quiet. Okay. Once my helpers come back, we're going to go into the cemetery and check it out. But I swear, I thought I heard footsteps. And I could have sworn I heard like a weird bell clanging. It's very weird. Okay. We're going to check it out. A second. Should we check out the cemetery?
Yep.
Okay, let's go. We're gonna check out the spooky cemetery we've discovered. Is this the way to go? Mm-hmm. these are old, man.
There's some graves here from the 1800s.
1800s?
Yeah. I don't know. This person died in 1912.
19. These are all like unmarked graves, aren't they?
Mm-hmm. Made out of signposts.
Made out of signposts?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Ooh. Wow, that is weird. Which one?
I'm the Bigfoot in all of
them.
Wow. It must be like 2 o'clock in the morning right now. What are these? Dog houses. World War I or World War II. It's not buried. Oh shoot, look at this.
Like, barely buried. Securely.
Wow. Oh, this is a fresh one, isn't it?
Yeah, a lot of them feel fresh.
Yeah.
But it's freshest is 2021. What is this? Like, is this leather? What is that?
It's all 1986.
Let's see this. What's this over here?
That was 18.
He was 18? Damn. I want to see what this is over here. Oh, it's just a tree. Whoa. All right. Let's look, what's this? It's like it's made out of, I don't know what. It's
made out of I-beams. This guy's friend was, a fabricator or something.
Okay.
Dream catcher.
Oh, weird. Let's see. Oh, don't kick it, man.
It's still there after so much wind. Look at it. It's just on the other side.
Is that... Oh, shoot. Man, is that a dead baby? Or... Is that the whole thing?
No, there's way more.
I mean, we don't have to, whoa, look at this. These are, oh, look at this.
If anybody is very hairy, I feel like the ground is really soft.
Yeah.